Kit Harington stars in Gunpowder. And a record-breaking teenage weightlifter is the subject of the documentary Supergirl on PBS. Gunpowder 10 p.m. on HBO. The story is about a group of violent and angry young men planning on a massacre in the name of their faith. Kit Harington, Jon Snow on Game of Thrones, told the New York Times in reference to this new historical miniseries. Set around the Gunpowder plot of 1605, in which a group conspired to destroy the British Parliament and assassinate King James I, the series stars Mr. Harrington as the plotter Robert Catesby. The actor has reason to be interested in the story. Mr. Harrington, who is also a producer of the series, is a distant relative of Catesby. In the story of Catesby and his co-conspirators, the Game of Thrones star saw an opportunity to educate people on the realities of the infamous plot, whose most well-known conspirator, Guy Fawkes, played by Tom Cullen, has been immortalized through masks named for him, seen throughout pop culture. The name has sort of been twisted away from who the person was, Mr. Harrington observed. Gunpowder may be a light attempt at clarifying history, but, like Game of Thrones, its tone is thrillingly dark. Decorating Disney, Holiday Magic 8 p.m. on Freeform. The behind-the-scenes world of Disney amusement parks is notoriously mysterious. This holiday special, hosted by Whoopi Goldberg, Sophia Carson, and Jordan Fisher, gives a rare glimpse behind the curtain, showcasing the people who transform the parks for the holidays. Annually 8 p.m. on HBO. As head of the automaker Fiat, the Italian industrialist Johnny Agnelli developed a reputation as a charismatic playboy. This documentary tells his life story, which involved not only high style and tasteful indulgence but also serving in World War II and taking the helm of Fiat as Italy was still recovering from war. Independent Lens, Supergirl 10 p.m. on PBS, check local listings. Naomi Cuddon, a high school student from New Jersey, has been setting national records in adult power lifting since she was 9. Now a teenager, Ms. Cuddon is the subject of the documentary Supergirl, named after her weightlifting nickname and directed by Jesse Orritt. Filming for the documentary covered 3 years of Ms. Cuddon's young career. We see the athlete balancing her athletic pursuits with her life as a young woman and with her family's Orthodox Jewish traditions. Normally, my mind is on school, friends, my phone, social media, stuff like that, Ms. Cuddon recently told The Times. But when I lift, I put it all to the side, and all I care about is that bar in front of me. L. Accident on Acorn TV. This six-part French adaptation of the Linwood Barclay novel swaps the book's original small-town Connecticut setting for a quaint town in Brittany. It stars Bruno Solo as a man investigating his wife's mysterious death.